This is Cut Hunt 09, built by the mapper Snickers 01. You start out with a downhill, and then you follow a ramp. Go up to a separate platform, just one more uphill, and you finish. Here is the day one world record, a 21:25. Here are some more records that were achieved later that year. But this map was a cut hunt map. What that means is that it has an intended cut, but so far, no one had found it. But just the mid-2019, it was found. And Slater was able to achieve a 6.05 using this cut. What the cut was you hit a Ramstein and launched your front wheels up, hit the edge of the road border, flipped up and got a bug finish. It may sound easier or maybe harder than it might seem, but it is not by any means an easy shortcut. I tried for about 10 minutes and I didn't even get close once. It would probably take you 30 minutes just to get one close attempt. But 6:05, right? That's the world record forever. But you would be wrong, because later that year, a 6:03 was achieved, and this was insane. It was achieved by Reichser, and here's the run. What a beautiful run. And that would be the end of this map's history, and that is where the world record stands today. I'm sorry for the short video, but if you enjoyed it, make sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.